Northwestern's outstanding team, Autumn Hudgens.
Had the honor in starring as lead roles in three different Broadway junior productions in Oklahoma City. Which of these roles was the most rewarding to play and why?
This past April, I was cast as Mary Poppins with my theater troupe, and that was by far the most rewarding, not only because it was my first ever lead role since eighth grade, but also because I was a part of the Kaleidoscope program, which partners general theater students with special needs theater students in lead roles, creating the same character and making that character smarter and stronger. As one, bringing out the gifts of the special needs student, and that taught me a lot about how hard to work in different situations. Thank you.